Stop the car!
You know when you're on a country road and you turn the corner and all of a sudden you see this snowy owl on a pole? That's what happened to me this weekend. So I shot this with my Lumix G9 and my 100 to 400 millimeter lens, and I used it at 400 millimeters, 1/2000th of a second at f8. It was super windy, so that's why I chose such a fast shutter speed. I also used Topaz Sharpen AI to get rid of some of the motion blur in the photo. So this is what we got for our results. So when you're driving down a country road, keep your eyes out for those moments when you gotta say,